Was that Godzilla? I didn't know this monster was still alive! Wait a second. Could that be a second Godzilla? This one has grown much larger than the original. He must have absorbed nuclear energy to refill his power, to become invincible. No wonder he attacked a different nuclear plant around Japan. He also must have destroyed a few nuclear submarines as well. Well, he won't survive for much longer. If King Ghidorah defeats Godzilla, we'll resume the mission to conquer this planet. Kill it, King Ghidorah! Soon realize that Japan is my domain.